Bedford Sheep's Head. First thing first. Get rid of the weapons. You don't have to, but it makes sense. Super knife. The one I use for all these scaly bastards. The reason I'm a trout fisherman. Most of the time when I'm cleaning these, all I want to do is get it done. All I want to do is get it done. I always do one side better than the other. I don't know why. It's got to be a right hand, left hand type thing. You don't have to cut that dorsal fin off, but it makes it easier. This isn't fish market cleaning right here. This is, get it done with the least amount of these bones. Still some bones in there. Okay. There we go. Nothing fancy. Just getting the job done. Radical size difference, huh? I never said I was a super sheephead cleaner. I don't do that many, to tell you the truth. Because they're just kind of bony for me. And I don't get that all that much meat out of your average size sheephead, which that one just was. So, there you go. That's cleaning a sheep's head Dave's way. Thanks for watching.